Hospital setting, when a patient is admitted, they're automatically fitted with a face mask to prevent spread of the infection. So they're presumed to be COVID-19 positive. But you still need a diagnostic result in order to move forward with treating the patient. And any delays in rapid diagnostic testing can actually hinder triaging of the patient as well as swift contact tracing.